Excellent. From now on, she'll be entirely dependent on me. I proposed an end to our arrangement, which sparked a fear of abandonment in her, and waited until she was at her breaking point. Only then did I come to save her. Everything went as planned. Karuizawa's proven her loyalty and her usefulness. But even now, I suppose I'm still stuck in that place. I wonder, will I ever see those around me as more than just pawns? Will the relationships I've made so far ever be more than that?